What I'm going to judge Shane Flanagan on in 2024 is not as much wins and losses. Obviously, that's what he'll be. Yep. It's going to be the form of Sloan and Zac Lomax. Two guys that have got all the potential in the world.
Yeah.
And if he can unlock them into being consistent, potentially really, really good players, then you can say, okay, well, there's some upside there to that Dragon side. The problem with the Dragons in the last couple of years is there's just been no upside.